I'm Christina Laffin. I am an associate professor in the Department of Asian Studies at the University of British Columbia, and I'm also the Canada Research Chair in Pre-Modern Japanese Literature and Culture. In my research, I look at women before the modern period, which means everything up to 1868, and I consider how their status has changed over time, looking at their literary records that they've left behind, and think about what it tells us about their status in life and how the historical changes impacted them and how they responded to those changes. I was always interested in women's writers because we got so little of it in school. And so I became very fascinated with the Japanese literary tradition when I realized that much of the early literature were authored by women. If we're constantly told that there is not a long literary tradition of women before us, or that women weren't actively contributing to culture, then it's hard to know what your place is here. So I think it's really important for Canadians and for women as a whole to know that there are these past traditions.